entity that sprays chemicals in residences to eliminate or prevent infestation of insects requires that customers prepay for 3 months service at the beginning of each new quarter. Select the term that appropriately describes this situation from the viewpoint of the entity. All right, our customers are prepaying for our services. Until we perform the services, we actually owe our customers that service. If you owe, that's a liability. So let's find the liability account that denotes unearned revenues. All right, answer choice A, contract liability. I mean, they couldn't make it easier for us, right? There's the answer we're looking for right there. Let's come back to A and make sure that we just somehow didn't miss something. Answer choice B says income, and no, nothing's been earned, so that's not going to be the right answer. Choice C says accrued income, and again, nothing has been earned, so that can't be right. And D says prepaid expense. Now, this one is obviously here to trick you because it's the customer that has the prepaid expense on their books. What we have is what answer choice A says, a contract liability. All right, so let's look at this again. An entity recognizes revenue for the transfer of promised goods or services to customers in an amount that reflects the consideration to which the entity expects to be entitled in the exchange. Revenue is recognized when the performance obligation is satisfied. Consideration received for an obligation yet to be satisfied, such as, say, an advance payment or a customer prepayment, is recorded as a contract liability, which of course is otherwise known as a deferred revenue. So clearly, the answer choice here, contract liability choice A, is the correct answer.